Hello everybody, this is Astrology and Beyond, and now I will make the monthly horoscope for Pisces, July 2017, or as I call them, the Pisces of Eating. So, psychological issues and domestic concerns will be your priority. Career will be on the back burner this month for the Pisces star sign. You can work on future plans for your career and review your past performance in July 2017. Make necessary changes only when needed this month. The house of others will get dominant after 23rd of July. So, for the Pisces sun sign, your independence and self-esteem are not robust, and it is advisable to go by the advice of others. So you will have to follow the path already traveled and make compromises if necessary to move ahead in life. Pisces personality traits show you are in a good compromises, and this will help you in July. The planetary positions will create a clash between professional matters and financial values, and you will have to wait for clarity to emerge, and till that time career will be in the background. Job seekers have good chances of employment in financial institutions. Pisces businessmen will do well in new enterprises in July. The planetary aspects are favorable for money flow in July 2017 for the Pisces board. You are able to achieve monetary success out of bold actions. You are prone to speculate this month, but period up to 22nd of July is not favorable. Family members and seniors may pose some problems for financial progress. Pisces, you should avoid overspending on socializing and enjoyment. You will be able to get new inventors for your projects after 22nd of July, and earnings will come through tax refunds, or royalties, or from your partner. Money can be made by helping others to become rich. You may get money from inheritance also in the July month of 2017. So there will be an ramble romance in this month. But commitment will not be forthcoming. Single fishes will find love in family parties and social events till the 8th of July. So, after that, romance is to be found at the office or in health centers. And you look for perfection in your romantic partner, which is not ideal for love or long-term relationships. This might also have an effect on the Pisces couples. Decisions to get pregnant or not is important this July. So, health is quite decent this month, but you will have to make important changes to your fitness routines over a long term. More self-control is required in your life to remain healthy. Your need to cut down on sugar and your intake of red meat. So instead, you can use honey, stevia, or jaggery in your diet. That's a good thing for a Pisces. So what about the July 2017 monthly horoscope forecasts? A period of a good health, while career, money, and love relationships will need some nurturing. So go out and go to July morning. So, if you like our video, push the like button. You can comment and subscribe to our video channel. This is Astrology and Beyond. Bye bye, fishy fishy.